Hey guys, so now we know the exact gate branch wise exam dates. If you still do not know it, go and check my previous video. So only about like 40 to 45 days are left for the gate exam. And now I know you will be trying to attempt test, revise, and some people will be trying to cover the syllabus. So in this particular video, I am not going to talk about some strategy or some motivation or how to prepare in this 45 days. This video is all about APA series free initiative. So there is going to be a set of 3 All India mock tests. So we are calling this warming up for GATE 2022. So before you go to the actual exam, which is for 65 questions or 180 minutes, you need to get used to this exam type of atmosphere. Not just your overall setting and how the interface looks, but also answering the questions under real time pressure. Let's say I am giving you right now some 2 questions, you may be able to solve in 5 minutes. But the same question I am putting a timer, I am putting a stopwatch, 5 minutes stopwatch. Then will you be able to answer the same 2 questions? So that is what you need to see. And we do not know this until we attempt the actual test itself. Like, would we be able to perform under time pressure? So for such things only we are bringing this All India mock. And since many people will be writing, you can also compare your score against others. And this is for all 3 branches: Civil Engineering, Environmental Science and Geomatics Engineering. And I don't want you to attempt just because it is free. Just because something is free, you should not go and attempt it, right? So you are giving your precious 1 hour time to attempt the test and you are spending a day to revise, so it should be something valuable to you. So I am pretty sure after attempting this test, you will get a very good learning experience, and we want you to attempt this test for this learning, not just because it is free. Like I told you, there will be 3 All India mocks for all these 3 branches. So the first mock that goes live on December 25th to 27th. So between this time period, any of the time you can attempt the exam. So I am putting the link in the description. You can go ahead and register for the first test and the second and third test. So that will be in January. So the second test will be a full length test for like 65 questions, 100 marks and 180 minutes. That is 3 hours. So that will be in Jan. And this one, what we are having this week, is just a precursor to it. It is of a 1 hour test. 20 questions and we are going to test your test with the PYQs. So we are handpicking some PYQs, both for civil and environmental. You will get either from PYQs or from the model paper, and for geomatics it will be the important questions and from the full syllabus. So I would ask you to just revise the full syllabus before attempting the test. And since this test is just going to test the PYQs, I want every one of you to perform really well. Already you are well versed with these PYQs and they are like the backbone of your preparation apart from your concepts and all. Because these questions tend to get repeated, even though there are like 30% new questions, this 70% bulk of the questions will be similar to the previous year GATE papers. Maybe not the exact same numbers, but it will be of a different wording, but something similar only they are going to ask. So you should be very well versed in it, and that is why the first test is of PYQ, but the second test will be your real full length test. So you can go ahead and register now. The enrollment link is in the description below. Best of luck for the test.